and c.harged with lying to FBI, plea hearing set special counsel. Washington, Reuters, U.S. President Donald Trump's former national security adviser Michael Flynn lied to the FBI about his contacts with Russia's ambassador to the United States, the U.S. special counsel's office charged in a court filing made public on Friday. The office of the special counsel said a plea hearing for Flynn had been set for 10:30 a.m. EST, 1530 GMT, on Friday. Reporting by Susan Heavey, editing by Mohammad Zargham.